response to the training. The autoregulation, as I mentioned, is certainly a nice feature and is offered on the industrial units and some of the home units these days, but not necessity. And this is where it's going to maintain that pressure that you set throughout the exercise versus when the non-autoregulation, it's going to fluctuate. I've seen it up to anywhere between 10 and 20 millimeters of mercury up and down as the individual contracts and relaxes the limb.